This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassi Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sakai Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans.
Caution, sandstorm approaching. Weather will clear shortly. The map has been updated.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
A Soviet tank. If you could steal that, nothing could stop you. But make a wrong move, and it'll chew you up.
хочу умирать!
The map has been updated. Intel file obtained. Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smassi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the Colonel is supposed to join up with a tank unit of Wuxin Barracks and then proceed to Smassi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank units route to your iDroid.
Speak.
The map has been updated. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Nice work. Now eliminate those tanks, boss. That's the way. Just one tank left. Work. You never cease to amaze, boss. Good. You've completed the objective. Now get out of there. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Please select a support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Alright, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only. staff from each of the teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death, so I put up the resources this time around. You can check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's mother base menu.